Hey guys, it's Bakari Biza for me here, and I'm just making a video because I've just reached 136, the max level, and I really don't know how to feel about it. I'm not really excited about it. I'm not sad about it. I'm just bummed over the fact that I won't be seeing any more XP from monsters, which I will battle, and I will just see go. I won't see any more XP. I won't see the XP bar. Actually, I do, but I know that I'm not going to level up again. So yeah, kind of bum over that. Anyway, so this is a clip which I've just recorded. When I say just, I mean like 5 seconds ago. So basically, I was trying to get a dragon blade, but you know, after many failed attempts, the XP racked in and I saw that I was gonna level up soon, so I decided to go for some a worthy opponent for my 136 leveling moment. I know many people have done Zards, but I do not think that is very interesting, you know, like level up on a very weak monster. I don't think anything of it. I think that it's more worth it if you go for a very strong monster. I know that maybe, you know, you guys may be thinking, it's just 3 enriched sunray. What is it? It's nothing. Well, you know, I'm actually without the shield that you guys see, right, which is the Guardian Unlight shield, I don't think that I would have been able to take them down, cause I don't think I had the golden shield. I used the Fujin. So yeah, so you know, I actually took a chance to use the shield, which did very well. So what's happening now is actually that I was getting sick and tired of the AS Guardian, the weak damage, and I just remember that, you know, the Chimerian armor actually had very good light defense when use it with the Guardian Light shield. It's around 37%, and he has a very decent melee defense. I'm not sure about range and magic, but yeah, it's decent. So I just remembered that, you know, he had a very good defenses that I can use for this fight, so I switched it out. And yeah, nothing much, you know, I just constantly twack the monster until it dies. Standard AQ style. No fun strategies here. Nothing interesting. Yeah, so actually now what I've actually been thinking about is whether or not I should just continue this account, or should I make another account which I will be using. I'm thinking of actually using that account for range, that you only have 100% range weapons, but I'm not sure if there are any 100% range weapons for the lower levels. And I mean, I'm like going to start from scratch, okay? I'm not going to. Actually, I had another account which I made, but I actually forgot the username and password for that. I make it on a separate account. And anyway, you know, this account is Guardian, so I don't think I'll be using that account for to make my new adventure, to start my new adventure. So, you know, actually, I'm not sure about that. Making a new account, but we'll just see how bored I actually get with this, cause this account actually doesn't have that much goal yet, which I want more goal, because that I can, so I can purchase any new release items that I get, that they release, so that I can get them and have fun testing them out. And yeah, sure, I'll still make videos. I won't stop. Well, maybe if I get super bored. Yeah, but there's nothing slowing me down now. I don't know how much that matters to you guys, cause I know I'm not really that one of those well-known people that make videos on Adventure Quest on YouTube. But I don't care, you know. I love my subscribers. I love every single one of you guys in a non-gay way. Okay? But yeah, I just love that the little community that is around there that supports my videos. You guys like my videos, you guys comment on my videos, give me great ideas, and now I'm spamming my healing spell in my golden plate. And just on a side note, I hate that pumpkin patch spell. I know it saves MP, but you know how little HP it heals? I don't really fancy that much. Yep, oh wait, okay, anyway, sidetrack. So, yeah, I honestly don't give a damn about how many views I get. I don't care how many people dislike my videos, how many people like. Well, actually, I do care about how many people like my videos, but how many people that dislike my videos, I don't care. Yeah, but I just want to let you guys know that I appreciate all of your helpful advice that you've given me. And, you know, actually was the responsibility for getting many of my videos that I made started, you know. Yeah. So, with that, so what now is happening is the Draco Power of Night, I used the, what was that, the Darkness Special, the Darkness Breath, I think. And I took down the second out of the third, and then I finished the whole batch off with my spell. And I'm level 136 and I got 8 Zek tokens. Yay! So, that's the end of the video, guys. See you.